I asked author Veronica Blom how to create a Nordic Noir character, because her main character, Morgan Krahe, called Morris, is different than most crime-solving heroes and antiheroes of Nordic Noir stories. She answered, "Almost 10 years ago, when I started thinking about writing crime, the main characters in crime stories were either police or journalists. It didn't feel comfortable with either profession." Veronica Blom's hero, Morris, is a priest, but in the book Fadern, Dottern och den eviga skuggan, in English The Father, The Daughter and The Eternal Shadow, he chooses to work in another profession. Veronica Blom tells me that she finds the personality of her characters first, then the profession, and that it takes research to develop the character further. Morris is a worried, restless person who grew up with his grandparents. He has an addiction problem and behaves differently depending on if he is intoxicated or clean. His fictive home is 1 kilometer away from where the author lives. "If I need to, I can go there and gather the atmosphere," she says.